BBC Newcastle, made in the Northeast.
Hello, it's Alfie and Anna from BBC Newcastle's Breakfast Show.
Now, we've stopped broadcasting on this frequency, 1458 medium wave.
But you can still find us on FM, digital radio, on your telly and online.
Now, here comes the technical bit.
We're on 95.4 FM all over the Northeast.
In Gateshead or West Newcastle, you may get a better signal on 104.4 FM.
If you have a digital radio, just look for BBC Newcastle or BBC Nuke on the station's display.
If you get your TV through an aerial, through Freeview or Uview, you can get BBC Newcastle on channel 719.
You can listen online at bbc.co.uk/BBC Newcastle.
Or download the BBC Sound app to your smartphone or tablet to hear BBC Newcastle.
So have a fiddle with your technology, and if you need some help, you can give BBC Reception Advice a call.
They're on 03 700 100 700. That's 03 700 100 700. And calls are charged at standard rates. You can also find more information at bbc.co.uk/reception.
Right, here's a few words about our sports coverage, then we'll say it all again, endlessly, until the transmitter is finally switched off.
BBC Newcastle, the only place for Northeast sport.
Hello, I'm Matthew Raisbeck, the Newcastle United commentator for BBC Newcastle.
And I'm Nick Barnes, the Sunderland commentator.
Between us, we bring you exclusive commentary on every Newcastle and Sunderland game, home and away.
You found this message because we stopped broadcasting on this frequency.
But don't worry, you can still hear our coverage of Newcastle United and Sunderland.
When both teams are in action at the same time and it's your team playing at home, you'll find that match on digital radio and Freeview or Uview channel 719.
And the away team will be on our FM frequencies.
That's 95.4 FM across the Northeast, and in Gateshead or West Newcastle, you may get a better signal on 104.4 FM.
Right, back to Alfie and Anna, who will tell you this all over again, a bit like Groundhog Day.
BBC Newcastle, made in the Northeast.
Hello, it's Alfie and Anna from BBC Newcastle's Breakfast Show.
Now, we've stopped broadcasting on this frequency, 1458 medium wave.
But you can still find us on FM, digital radio, on your telly and online.
Now, here comes the technical bit.
We're on 95.4 FM all over the Northeast.
In Gateshead or West Newcastle, you may get a better signal on 104.4 FM.
If you have a digital radio, just look for BBC Newcastle or BBC Nuke on the station's display.
If you get your TV through an aerial, through Freeview or Uview, you can get BBC Newcastle on channel 719.
You can listen online at bbc.co.uk/BBC Newcastle.
Or download the BBC Sound app to your smartphone or tablet to hear BBC Newcastle.
So have a fiddle with your technology, and if you need some help, you can give BBC Reception Advice a call.
They're on 03 700 100 700. That's 03 700 100 700. And calls are charged at standard rates. You can also find more information at bbc.co.uk/reception.
Right, here's a few words about our sports coverage, then we'll say it all again, endlessly, until the transmitter is finally switched off.
BBC Newcastle, the only place for Northeast sport.
Hello, I'm Matthew Raisbeck, the Newcastle United commentator for BBC Newcastle.
And I'm Nick Barnes, the Sunderland commentator.
Between us, we bring you exclusive commentary on every Newcastle and Sunderland game, home and away.
You found this message because we stopped broadcasting on this frequency.
But don't worry, you can still hear our coverage of Newcastle United and Sunderland.
When both teams are in action at the same time and it's your team playing at home, you'll find that match on digital radio and Freeview or Uview channel 719.
And the away team will be on our FM frequencies.
That's 95.4 FM across the Northeast, and in Gateshead or West Newcastle, you may get a better signal on 104.4 FM.
Right, back to Alfie and Anna, who will tell you this all over again, a bit like Groundhog Day.